is this. If you live in a warmer climate, you better catch your freaking lucky stars. I'm so salty right now.
It is almost May.
What is this? Go away. Go away. And now there's hail. Little tiny balls of hail.
Snow.
Why could you not?
It's hailing.
Baby daddy, where's my chain? Bear.
He broke your ice powers.
He broke the snow.
I do not think this boy has to go to the bathroom.
I just did my hair. Better not ruin it. Ain't nobody got time. This dog is acting like a psycho. I cannot. Someone please tell me why we live in Wisconsin. Anybody? Like, what is this? It's almost May. Freaking hogwash. Hogs wash?
These two are getting on my last nerve right now. I think Bear is very excited about the snow. Said he had to come out to go potty. But I'm not so sure. I think these two just wanted to play in the snow.
At Lita's closet. Where are you at?
Okay.
Thank you for being my patient girl. She said, I'm having so much fun. Didn't you? I figured out what I'm gonna get. Isn't this so cute?
Yeah.
So we're back from Plato's closet. So I was gonna show you guys a quick little try-on haul here in a little bit.
Do you guys ever just get to a point where you want to just empty your closet and start over? Because that's what this pregnancy has done to me so far. So I really love what I picked up today, but my body changing this time has been different, and I will say that weight gain has already been pretty rapid because, well, I was in quarantine before this and I was being reckless AF and not necessarily expecting to get pregnant, so if I did know that this was gonna happen, I probably would have chilled with my eating habits a little bit.
Down to the beat, y'all. We get down to the beat, y'all. We get down to the beat, y'all. It's like we're not going anywhere. Maybe it's because there's something in the air. And I don't even care, no, no. I don't even care anymore. It's like we're losing all track of time. I just got one thing on my mind, baby, one day.